Leaving on to woman. What is it that she's going to do here? Comrades, we are not going to insult anyone. Because tomorrow, all of you, you want to pee. And those old people, they are not going to be here. They can invite Julius, they can invite Josie. Tomorrow they are going to leave this university and they are going to remain suffering. You must reject that. SUCA! And you must allow me to enjoy I'm alone.
Order.
Allow me to enjoy.
Governor, I must talk to you why you should vote them. Do not talk about other political parties. Please.
We have the residence which are not yet completed. And we have to close that gate after election committee. Why? Because tomorrow, when you come back here, you're going to suffer. We are tired about everything which is happening in this university. The reason why we are accommodating a lot of people off campus residence is because this university cannot accommodate 50% of our students. We are staying in the off-campus residence.
You are
going
to be leech.
And we are not happy about that. We are saying enough is enough. The chief is up. It's in Jati Kokota Yamal. He will be the same coming. There is an issue, comrade, of Wi-Fi. When we say all students in the University of Venda must be treated equally, even those who are staying in the off-campus residence must enjoy the same benefits. Comrades, SUCA is still fresh, and everything that we are going to do is the fresh thing. We are going to make sure that those people that they are credited in the off-campus residence, they start afresh. If you don't have proper security company, we are not going to be awarded such contracts. If you don't have Wi-Fi, forget. Why? Because we want our students to enjoy the same benefits. On the issue of tablets, I know, comrade students, comrade first year students, it was a shame for you to receive those tablets now because they wanted to campaign with you. So come tomorrow is going to make sure that you receive those tablets in time.
Yeah.
Comrades, the contract must be advertised this year or next year. We are not going to celebrate that. We have the disabled students which are suffering each and every day. They promise them transport. What is that transport? When we close the gate, we are going to remind them. When you go to other universities, you know the issue of expats. All of us in South Africa, in all these different universities, we are using NSFAS. In other universities, they are receiving 1.2. While yourself, you are receiving 600 each and every month.
Are you talking?
What is that? Comrades, we have to remain united and fight these criminals. We must refuse to be captured. Because if you allow the management to capture you, you are not going to do anything. Let's play very far to their money. We don't want their money. They must play very far.
Okay.
Anyone who's doing business with this university must It's only SUCA which can defend bread. We are not going to defend bread. I don't even know bread, I don't even know him. We only heard about him in the televisions and newspapers. He's not even my friend. Amacha! Our two! They are busy distributing condoms in these whole universities. What about sanitary towers? Comrades, I'm coming from the far Venda, on the street of Fuanite. Comrades, I don't read about poverty on the newspaper. I know poverty. I live poverty. And I'm not going to celebrate when you, all of you, are suffering. Everything in this university must be done free and fair. All of us, we must be treated equally. Whether you're from Zim, as much as you're registered in this university, you are a student. And you must be treated like a student. We have people, our brothers here, who are assisting our sister and brothers in total. It's not like I don't know that you are working for free. They must pay you. They must give you that money. The director of finance is going to see us. We are going to remove her in that chair. Because education is one of the things that we are here for. We are here to study so that tomorrow you can be a better person. But those who are assisting, they are not even giving them anything. Everyone saying enough is enough. We have many postgraduates who are not even working. Some of them, they ask to run to buy Archer. We are saying today, we must represent them. They must be absorbed by the university. How can you take students from Teflon and employ them here? Why do we have our own products? Tonight, we are going to have a SUCA rally between F3 and F4. That's why we are going to tell you everything, comrades. Amacha!